Let's talk for a second about offensive pass interference. Not all picks are illegal. Zach Miller got called for offensive pass interference for blocking downfield, for setting a pick downfield. But what you can see here is the pick is right at the line of scrimmage. In order for this to be a foul, Zach Miller would have to be more than a yard downfield and then set the pick. So this was a legal pick because it wasn't more than 1 yard downfield, and it should not have been called.